For centuries, the moon has captivated our imaginations, shining brightly in our night sky as a symbol of mystery and wonder. Yet, despite its familiarity, the moon still holds secrets that scientists are only just beginning to unravel. One such enigma is the phenomenon dubbed reverse rain, a concept as intriguing as it sounds, challenging our traditional understandings of lunar science. Unlike Earth, where rain falls from the sky, the moon presents a curious spectacle where water behaves in almost the opposite manner. This discovery, made possible by the combined efforts of international space agencies, opens a new chapter in lunar exploration. It's a testament to the moon's ability to surprise us, proving that our celestial neighbor is not just a barren orb, but a dynamic world with its own unique processes. The term reverse rain might sound like something out of a science fiction novel, but it is a real phenomenon observed and studied by scientists. It refers to the process wherein water vapor, instead of falling to the surface as precipitation, does something extraordinary. It ascends, defying gravity. This revelation not only piques scientific curiosity, but also adds a layer of complexity to what we know about the moon's environment.
The discovery of reverse rain on the moon is a shining example of international collaboration in space exploration. NASA and the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, have been at the forefront of this research, utilizing their resources and expertise to shed light on lunar hydrology.
Their efforts have been instrumental in transforming our understanding of water on the moon, transitioning from the belief that the moon was completely arid to recognizing its potential to support water. NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, LRO, and ISRO's Chandrayaan missions have played pivotal roles in these discoveries.
These missions employed advanced spectroscopic techniques to detect water molecules on the lunar surface, providing the first clues that led to the deeper investigation of lunar water cycles.
The collaboration between these two giants of space exploration exemplifies how pooling resources and expertise can lead to groundbreaking discoveries. Moreover, the ongoing efforts of these organizations highlight a commitment to exploring and understanding space environments beyond our Earth.
The data collected by missions from NASA and ISRO not only confirm the presence of water, but also help map its distribution across different lunar regions. This crucial information could dictate the future of lunar missions, including the selection of landing sites for astronauts and rovers.
Understanding the science behind the moon's reverse rain starts with comprehending how water behaves in the extremely low-pressure environment of the lunar surface. On Earth, water evaporates, rises, cools, and falls back as rain. However, the moon's thin atmosphere and low gravitational pull create a unique scenario where water molecules can sublimate directly from ice to vapor and then migrate across the surface. When the sunlit surface of the moon heats up, these water molecules gain enough energy to leap into the sparse lunar atmosphere. Instead of rising and falling as they would on Earth, these molecules can travel significant distances due to the moon's lower gravity before they rediscover cold regions and condense back onto the surface. This cycle creates a fascinating reverse rain effect, where the precipitation process appears to be flipped on its head. The precise mechanics of this process were pieced together through years of observation and simulation, combining terrestrial laboratory experiments with lunar data. This research helps scientists understand not just where the water is or how it moves, but also its potential availability for use by future lunar explorers. Understanding these dynamics is crucial for planning long-duration lunar missions, where in-situ resource utilization would be vital.
The discovery of water dynamics, such as reverse rain on the moon, has vast implications for the future of space exploration. This breakthrough significantly adjusts our strategies for upcoming lunar missions, particularly in choosing landing sites and planning long-term stays on the moon.
Water is a critical resource, not only for astronaut consumption, but also for potential conversion into oxygen and fuel. Future missions might prioritize regions known as cold traps, where water ice is stable and could be accessible.
These areas could serve as hubs for establishing lunar bases, reducing the need to transport water from Earth. This logistical advantage could make lunar habitats more feasible and sustainable, a crucial step towards establishing a permanent human presence on the moon.
Moreover, The techniques developed to extract and utilize lunar water will also enhance our capabilities for exploring other celestial bodies, such as Mars. The lessons learned from the Moon could pave the way for harvesting resources from the Martian environment, potentially supporting human missions to the Red Planet.
Thus, the study of lunar water is not just about understanding the Moon, but about laying the groundwork for the broader human settlement of the solar system.
The revelation of water on the Moon and the intriguing phenomenon of reverse rain are more than just scientific curiosities. They represent a paradigm shift in our approach to space exploration.
Water on the Moon challenges our preconceived notions and inspires us to think differently about our celestial neighbor, emphasizing its potential role in the broader narrative of human space travel. This discovery underscores the importance of continued space research and exploration.
Every new finding brings us a step closer to answering profound questions about our place in the universe and the potential for life beyond Earth. It also sparks a greater public interest and support for space programs, highlighting the tangible benefits of investing in space science.
In conclusion, the study of water on the Moon, particularly phenomena like reverse rain, not only enriches our understanding of the Moon, but also enhances our ability to explore further into space.
It serves as a reminder of the endless mysteries waiting to be discovered, and the resilient spirit of human curiosity that drives us to explore the unknown. As we continue to gaze up at the Moon, it serves not just as a beacon of inspiration, but as a gateway to the greater cosmos.